Good morning, everyone. We're here at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, your Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, here in the heart of downtown Cleveland. Okay, Catherine, you guys are doing tons of fun stuff.
Tons.
About the holiday season.
Yeah, so we in October we launched our Rock Hall Nights event, which is a monthly Wednesday night 6 to 9 event. We've been doing tons of different trivia at each one. So this is a trivia game that we played last month when it was all about play and games.
Yeah.
So you want to test some of your Rock Hall knowledge, Kenny?
We have like a Taco Tuesday, but it's Rock Wednesday.
Yes.
All right, let's do. Of course, I'm in TV. Rock on TV.
Yeah.
Let's do the keychain.
Okay.
Keychain. Okay.
This,
okay, go
this
ahead.
Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee served as a judge on American Idol from 2011 to 2012.
Oh, wow. Let's see. Gosh, I'm going through all the people.
I know.
I'm like, is it Jennifer Lopez? Who is Steven Tyler?
Let's see.
Oh!
Ding, ding, ding. Good job.
Thank you very much. You said eh. All right. Okay, let's do Women Who Rock. Let's do the guitar pick.
All righty.
Okay.
All right. Joan Baez performed at this seminal rock and roll festival in 1969.
What is Woodstock?
Let's see, Jackie.
What is Woodstock?
Very nice. You studied up, didn't you?
Mason. All right. Let me see. Let's get all crazy. Legends of Rock. Let's do the sticker.
This is a long one.
Yeah, it's a big one.
This group achieved many firsts for hip-hop music, including the first platinum album, King of Rock, 1985, first rappers to achieve heavy rotation on MTV, first rap act nominated for a Grammy, and first to appear on the cover of Rolling Stone. Ooh, that's a lot.
Okay. Bob and Jim Piger. Who is Run DMC?
Good thing you brought your backup today.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yes. Okay. So tell us about all the great activities we were going to mention earlier.
Yeah.
You remember?
So what's great about these Rock Hall Nights events is they're monthly and they feature different exhibits throughout the museum.
Okay.
So tomorrow night, 6 to 9, is going to feature our Rock on TV exhibit.
Mm-hmm.
What's also great about them is they're free for members, but they're also free for City of Cleveland residents. The other great thing.
Yep,
absolutely. Yep. And if you're not a City of Cleveland resident, you can pre-purchase your ticket. It's $20. You get to tour the whole museum, and a drink ticket's included in that.
How about that?
It's a deal.
Score.
Yeah,
big
it's a good time.
Who needs Taco Tuesday when you have Rock Wednesday?
Perfect.
Perfect. Lots of fun stuff happening here at the Rock Hall. I'm just going to do one more.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's do inductees 2008 admin.
This is the enter to win free tickets. That's a hot one.
Okay. Nina Simone's 1964 recording of Don't Let Me Be Misunderstood became a hit for which British blues rock group in 65? Boy, I'm just going to say the Moody Blues. Who are the Moody Blues?
What was that?
The Animals.
The Animals.
All right. Way to end on a high note. Okay, when we come back, lots to show you guys. Stay with us.